is a native of Denver, Colorado, graduate of Eastman School of Music, played principal trumpet in the orchestra in Barcelona, Spain for a number of years before joining us here at the Eastman the Rochester Philharmonic, also a faculty member of the Eastman School of Music, Mr. Doug Prosser. Other trumpet player tonight, who's playing, who we're enjoying, is another stalwart member of our trumpet section, also an exceptionally fine jazz player, and has been in the orchestra for quite some time, and also a valued faculty member of the Eastman Community Music School, Mr. Herb Smith. Our trumpetist in the group has been the RPO about 12 years. Kind of the rookie in our group because all of us have been in the orchestra for quite some time. But our tubist Craig Sutherland is a native of the Buffalo area, graduate of the University of Michigan and of the Juilliard School, and we're so lucky to have him kind of anchoring the brass section in the orchestra. Mr. Craig Sutherland. And our third horn player is probably our longest tenured person in the brass quartet. Dave, how long have you been in the RPO? 43 years. For a long time has been very active in representing the orchestra. You need issues in any number of things in our community. We're really happy to have him in the group, Mr. Dave Angus. And I play principal trombone in the orchestra and also teach at the Eastman School. It's a great privilege to be here to play for you this evening.